Watch out. I'm getting strange readings from that radar dish outside the window. It's become unstable due to... Move! Take cover!
Critical decompression hazard in the cryo recovery suite. Evacuate immediately.
Depressurizing and the blue vacuum shield won't last long. Get through a secure airlock before you're sucked into space. Move it!
Decompression event imminent.
This power cell is dead. There should be a recharger nearby. Just use it and it will recharge all the power-driven devices in your possession. After you've recharged the cell, plug it into the auxiliary power unit. That should open the airlock door. Be quick about it. Good. You've managed to get out before the whole area depressurized. I've just uploaded you some cybernetic modules. You can use them to upgrade your cybernetic rig at the upgrade units in this area. There are four types of units in the next room. One for each subsystem of your cybernetic gear. Stats, psi, weapons, and tech. But use the modules carefully. They're hard to come by.
Okay. Oh, great, now what I do? Doc. A security bot showed up with orders from you to place this grunt into the recovery freezer. I'm no cyber doc, but I know a plant job when I see one. I suppose you know they outlawed R-grade cyber goodies after that fiasco back on Citadel Station. But hey, I just work here, right?
Somebody let me out. I can't find my card. Please, let me out of here.
Okay, spooky ghost, this sucks. Stay away from the spooky ghost. Oh, I think I remember this. Something explodes up here like a complete rat bastard. Scared the shit out of me.